Hey, what is going on, guys? This is DragonLord821 here, and I am playing solo. Oh my goodness. I am playing Team Egg Wars. Oh, there we go. I just had a massive brain fart right there. I am playing a Team Egg Wars, and we are on the map Oriental, and hopefully we can win this super quickly. Because today I am planning on not only uploading an Egg Wars, but I'm also planning on uploading a Star Wars Battlefront video. So I need to get done with this ASAP, and I'm just gonna rush mid, get diamonds, get a bow, and just rush, 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 rush. All I'm gonna do is rush, 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 rush. That's all I do all day. Rush. That's what I do. I rush when I brush my teeth. I rush when I'm Dutch. Sure, that works too. okay. Just need a little bit more. Just need a little bit more iron. There we go. Should be fine. There we go. Got a pickaxe and get some blocks. There we go. Time to head to middle. And those guys are kind of scary, actually. Why are they jumping off the edge? Okay, I'm gonna build like a little elevated bridge for us. Two, three, pop. One, two, three, pop. One, two, three, pop. One, two, three, pop. One, two, three. Yeah, I should be fine. Okay. Whoa. No! What? What the heck? Was that malarkey? That was a massive amount of malarkey. Okay. Get a stone sword. And then I need to get some armor. There we go. Oh, that was unexpected. Did like a ring maneuver around me, and I could not do anything to stop that. And somehow I got teleported to the side of the cliff, and he punched me off. They just love that when you're teleported to the side of a cliff and you get punched off. No, that's that guy. That's that guy. That's the guy. Oh, that. You are dead to me. Are you serious? Time to go to mill and get a bow right after I get some food. Who was getting Obby? Because that person was not did not do their job. It takes 2 seconds in this type of round. Oh, sweet. They won't expect this. Thanks for the bridge, buddy. Now you're gonna die. Thanks for everything, man. Okay. What am I supposed to be doing? Well, I need some gold. There we go, I got enough gold. Okay, this time I need to just run. There we go, got him. Okay, this guy is. Okay, yeah, there's no way. Okay, let me just regen really quick. There we go. What the heck is this guy doing? Come on. Come on, I got this guy. he didn't eat the golden apple. Okay. There is no way he can survive much more of this. Oh, got him. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Yeah, I'm not letting this guy get away either. Are you serious? I'm the only yellow guy. No egg. This is not good. This is not good at all. Okay, I need some more armor. Go. I need more armor than that. So I'm gonna replace my armor I have right now. And then I'm gonna have some backup armor. There we go. So I'm the sole survivor. Ah, sweet. That's not very good at all. I need some golden apples. There we go. Actually, I want to go get some. I'm gonna get a iron sword really quick. Just do that little bit more damage. My egg is the only one broken. Fantastic. Someone, or that was trying to obby our egg, was not doing their job, unfortunately. Okay. I need four more. Yeah, four more. There we go. Oh. Okay. I do not want to pick a fight right now. Okay, this is not good, this is not good, this is not good. I needed that sword really, really badly. Oh my goodness, this is a 2v1. And how do they keep on catching up to me? There we go, got him. Ooh, nice. Got that guy. Then the other guy's running back to his base. There we go. Fan-freaking-tastic. Got that iron sword going on. Okay, just need to build up really quick. There we go. This is so good right now. Okie dokie. You trying to build up? No, I'm not trying to build up. Okay, I'm gonna eat a golden apple and drop down. Oh my goodness, come on, stop doing that. There we go, got him. Okay, got him too. Oh my goodness, this guy is glitching out so hard. Dang it, this guy. There we go. Mine some of this obsidian really quick. There we go. This guy is being a pain in the butt right now. There we go, got him. Time to die, green team. Where are you? Where do you think you're going? Him. I'm not falling off the edge again. Well, I know you're taking a lot more damage than I am. Oh, you are done so. You are done for. You are done for. There's no way you're living. Oh, there we go. Ah, fan. Freaking fantastic. That result was beautiful. There we go. Canker kind? Oh, what was that? I do not know what he means by canker kind. I do not want to go to middle. Middle is way too dangerous. How so? Apparently a hack, so that's pretty good. Probably how I win so much. Yeah. It's been proven, guys. I hack. It's been proven here. I completely and utterly hack. Oh gosh. I'm confused. I do not remember you killing me at all. By my recollection, I'm pretty sure you were the one that died. Just harvesting this level 1 diamond gen right now. Oh. This guy might have some brain damage or something. God, I have no idea. Well, light blue, or just blue, is really, really, really geared. So I really, really need to deal with them quickly. Okay, this guy's kind of weird. It sounded like he stumbled across the city of gold, and now he just went silent. I have no idea what he's doing, but... No. Sword. Sword. He asked me if my sword was broken. And then he just left. Bye? Oh, that's great. That is great. Okay. I need 12 more diamonds for level 3 diamond gen. And that will be a fantastic result. Is anyone at middle? Doesn't look like it. Maybe I could do a quick drive-by. Yeah, I'm gonna try for a quick drive-by. A really, really quick drive-by. Get that level 3 diamond gen in the middle. and just get out of there. Okay. It doesn't matter if I have the diamonds on me or not, because if I die, I die. And I can't really respawn and get my diamonds back, so yeah. Okay. Time to Geronimo. Okay, I have plenty of diamonds. Now I need to scatter. Okay, there we go. Where is my base exactly? Am I? Oh. I'll just build up here and build over to over yonder. Okay. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. This game is really, really weird. My egg is destroyed, and then I go get revenge for the people who destroyed my egg, and then it's just been weird. Okay. Anyways, I need to activate this diamond gen really quick. There we go. Level 3 diamond gen. There we go. Actually, I'm gonna get a bow, and then I'm gonna upgrade it to gold gem. That's my plan. Because I need to have at least a little bit of self-defense before I do anything. And I'm still the only person who has their egg broken. What the heck? People, attack each other, please. It's probably just gonna be me attacking. And yeah, it's probably how the entire thing is gonna go down. I spoke too soon. There we are. Orange's egg is down. Orange is gonna start dropping like flies. There we go. And iron armor. Sweet. Ooh, looks like purple is getting destroyed by two teams. Oh, I need one more diamond. Are you serious? There we go. I'm gonna buy two sets of iron armor so I can pretty much, if my first set breaks, I can just instantly have another pair so I can hopefully be at a much more bigger advantage. Oh my gosh, I am stuttering on my words so hard today. I'm so sorry. Okay. I'm gonna try to get the God Sword because the God Sword just rips leather to shreds, which is awesome. I love the God Sword. Okay, that should be plenty for food. Actually, I probably should just do that one. There we go. And then I'm going to get the rest for armor. Armor! I mean blocks. My goodness. I cannot speak at all today. I'm so sorry. Okay. So I need a stack of diamonds for all that. For all the, oh my goodness. For the God Sword. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, today is not my day for recording. Okay, two more diamonds. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. There we go, level 4 gold gem. Sweet. Time to get 5 obsidian so I can box myself in at the blue's base. Yes, Jagonmon. You are very right, villager. Jagonmon. Oh, Gray might be thinking of coming over. Oh, if you think about coming over, I'm gonna shoot you off. Oh, if I would have hit that, that would have been great. Okay, just aim up a little bit more. Oh, what the heck? Not responding. Minecraft not responding. That's not good. Oh no, the spinning circle. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm good now. There we go. Oh, the spinning circle of death almost got me. Almost claimed its next subject. Oh my goodness. In that couple seconds, he unleashed like 5 volleys of arrows. That was ridiculous. Yeah, if he thinks about coming over, it's suicide. Suicidal. Okay. Where's that gray guy coming from? I don't see him. I have half a stack of diamonds now. Okay, that's fine. After I get the God Sword, I am going to get the most overpowered pick so I can just instantly butter through all the obsidian that they have at Blue Base. I have plenty of arrows. No, why did I buy those type of arrows? I did not want those type of arrows. I wanted the slowness arrows. Oh well. What can you do? Because slowness, if you, with the punch bow, if you hit them on the side of the, if you hit them onto the side of the island, they can't really get to safety because they're slowed, and they'll just be on the side of the, on the side of the island, and they'll just die. That's pretty much my plan. So, I'll just get a stack of slowness arrows, and from there, I'm going to just have my normal arrows as backup arrows. Here we go. A couple more. Come on, you can do it. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, come on, man. I'm in the middle of recording. God sword. There we go. That is what I am talking about. Okay. Okay, now I need 40 diamonds to get the overpowered bow, so I'm gonna do that. Ooh, orange is getting gangbanged over at middle. That's not good. That is not good at all. Blue's just sitting at their base, not doing anything like usual. Okay, I'm trying to keep this orange guy alive. Oh, anti-knockbacks. Oh, that person has anti-knockbacks. That is not good. That is not good. Okay, I need some more. I need slowness arrows. I need slowness arrows. Building to blue might not sound like a very good idea right now. I'm not 100% sure what I should do, because those guys at middle will undoubtedly snipe me, because that is what they do. Don't need that pickaxe anymore. Now I have the god pickaxe. Now I need 20 more. There we go. 20 more diamonds for another full set of iron. Okay. Okie dokie. More gold for more arrows. I do not need that pickaxe. There we go. I'm just gonna sit here and get 8 more diamonds. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, another full set of iron armor. There we go. Okay, time to build over. You got obby all around your egg? Well, that's something my team didn't have. Like around 5 stacks of obby. Oh, cool. That's really fascinating. Ooh, I should probably not do that right now. No, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get an ender pearl. Ender pearl. Okay, yeah, there's. I'm not risking my life right like that. I am going to get an ender pearl. Ender pearl it to the top. Because that full diamond guy is does this, he undoubtedly has full like a full inventory of arrows and a bow if he's that stacked. So I don't know what to do. I guess I'll just have an ender pearl and try to shoot them all off. Oh, purple's egg. Who's that shadow? Oh yeah, that's blue. Okay, I'm gonna be the one to try to break their invincible egg. I'm going to be the one. Okay, you hit that guy. Okay, hit that person. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. That other purple guy does not have knockback, so that is not good. Okay, I just need a little bit more diamonds, and I'm gonna get a little bit more bows, or arrows, Sodos arrows. There we go. Boom, Sodos arrows, Sodos arrows. Move my extra set of iron over. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Okie dokie. Just a little bit more. Dang it, I didn't know exactly how to shoot them off, so I didn't attempt to. Okay, yellow Brahma's hacks. Okay, that's always nice to know. Okie dokie. One more, one more, one more. There, that is what I'm talking about. Okay. Miscellaneous. Ender pearl. Ender pearl, ender pearl, ender pearl. Okay. Okay, they won't be expecting someone ender pearl to their island. Ooh, that was a perfect ender pearl. Sweet. How am I gonna do this? They seem to be everywhere. Okay. There we go. Okay. Brilliant. So much for your invincible egg, bro. Oh my goodness. I can't get out. I can't get out. No, no, no. Bad, bad, bad. Okay, there we go. Fantastic. Okay, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad. I need to get out. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Oh my goodness, these guys, I swear. Ooh, no, no, bad, bad, bad. Ooh, thank you. Thank you so much. Now what do I do? How's my armor looking? It's doing fine. Got him. It's called an Ender Pearl, bro. Oh, got him. There we go, that's how you take out an entire team. GG. Oh, that was great. I don't. Oh, this is a bunch of positive comments. Oh, this is great. It's called an Ender Pearl. An Ender Pearl. Oh, this is great. Oh my goodness, this is great. This is so great. Thanks. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is trolling to at the maximum. Trolling to the max. Okay. Well, I took out the entire blue team. Don't have to worry about blue. No, I'll leave them. I'll leave them alone. Because if they break the gray egg, I will be very, very happy camper. Thank you, Volt. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Volts. Thank you, Volts. Oh, got him. There we go. Maybe I should have shot that orange guy off. Probably should have shot that orange guy off. Oh, yellow and orange? No. Anyone I could see. No, I just shot anyone I could see. Then I saw you, so I shot you. Oh, that's great. Okay, I'm about to Ender Pearl over there. I'm alive, and you're not. Besides, what were we gonna do? You only had a bow. He only had a bow. I don't understand what he meant by that, so whatever. Okay, miscellaneous, ender pearl. And then I need for the armor. I need a shield. There you go. Yeah, good gray hacks. No, purple hearts. There we go, got him. Noise. Hopefully he doesn't know that I am here. Okay. Oh, that GG. Oh, GG. That is how you win an Egg Wars, people. I hope you guys did enjoy, and if you guys truly did enjoy, do hit that like button down below and subscribe for more daily content. And like always, guys, I will see you all later. Bye bye.